Jem, I forgot my shoes. They're behind stage.
Well, let's get them. Never mind. We'll get them tomorrow.
Tomorrow's Sunday.
We can let the janitor to let you in tomorrow.
Okay.
Hush a minute.
Minute's up. What you thinking about?
I thought I heard something. Stop a minute.
Jem, are you trying to scare me? You know?
Quiet. It's just old Cecil again. He won't get us.
Cecil Jacob, you dog!
Be really quiet.
Oh, fatty daddy kitty, fanny got it.
No! Run, Scout, run!
Jem, help me! Jem! Atticus, is Jem dead?
No, Scout.
Is Jem alright?
Oh, he's gonna be fine.
I found Bob Ewell dead, with a kitchen knife stuck in his belly. Scout, did you happen to see who saved Jem?
I didn't, but I think, yeah, he's behind that door. Hey, Boo!
It's Arthur Radley.
Atticus, I need to talk to you outside.
Come on, Boo, I'll show you to the porch.
I think we're able to get off Jem with self-defense.
You think Jim killed Mr. Yule? Is that what you think? Mr. Yule fell on his own knife, Atticus. And I can prove it.
No way!
Now, this man done a lot for you and your kids. It'd be a sin to bring him out to the public. All he's done for you is good. I may not be much, but I'm the sheriff of Macomb. And I'm telling you that Bobby Well fell on his knife. Good night, sir.
Scout, could it be possible that Mr. Ewell fell on his own knife? Could you possibly understand that?
Yes, sir, I understand. Mr. Tate was right.
What do you mean by that, Scout?
Well, it would be kind of like killing a mockingbird.
I think you want to come back to
child.